Daniel, how in the name of Jesus are you? Well, when you moved back home, Mom and Dad weren't sick about you. Don't you know what drink I was making moments earlier? Your fucking name on the bloody television. A dirty morning tonight. I was mixing it out of nowhere. I feel my ears and my face. It gets all hot like I just swallowed a mouthful of hot peppers. Why didn't you call me? I was sick and worried about you.
Thank you.